So they did that last week.
This is the elevator at the Seagull Hotel Portadown. It's an Otis 2000H, Polis Hydraulic. You can see the Otis logo, electric eye, U carpet. Let's go to one. Dorkle spot works, I like that. Listen to the motor. Capacity is 630 kilos, eight passes built in 1998. Hey, stop! Here we are, one. Big bomb. Too dark to see the view. Let's go back down to zero to my car view. It's pretty basic Otis 2000H. Look about it, you see, hey now, it's got the floor and the kit and the capacity is 630 kilos, 8 passes built to 1998. Hey, stop! Here we are back down to zero. It's got the voice fixtures. Big bomb. Now I connect to the elevator. U carpet. There it goes, and that's it.